ideal has always been to love someone of the name of Earnest.
Earnest?
My name is Earnest in town, and Jack in the country.
You seem to be displaying signs of triviality.
The amount of women in London who flirt with their own husbands is perfectly scandalous.
Earnest never mentioned to me he had a brother.
It is simply washing one's own clean linen in public. You young scoundrel, you must get out of this place as soon as possible. I don't allow any bumbering here.
Ah, this is what newspapers call agricultural depression, is it not?
The whole theory of modern education is radically unsound. Fortunately, in England, at any rate, education produces no effect whatsoever.
We're not fortunate enough to be Miss Prism's pupil. I would hang upon a I spoke metaphorically, of course. My, metaphor's drawn from bees.
It would hardly have been a very serious engagement if it had not been broken off at least once.
By persistently remaining single, a man converts himself into a permanent public temptation.
I dare to love you wildly, passionately, devotedly, hopelessly.
I don't think you will require any neckties. Uncle Jack is sending you to Australia.
I don't know who I actually am by birth. I was found in a handbag.
A handbag?
Whenever people talk to me about the weather, I always feel they mean something else. And that makes me so nervous.
I love scrapes. They are the only thing that I ever serious.
Well, I'm only really 18. But I always admit to 20 when I go to evening parties.
What a lesson for him! I trust he will profit by it.
Now you can sit there calmly eating muffins while we are in this horrible trouble I can't make out. You seem to me to be perfectly heartless.
The suspense is terrible.